Hey everybody, it's cocktail time, and today we're going to be making a Limoncello sour. So for that, it is 1.5 ounces of whiskey, 2 ounces of Limoncello, and 1/2 ounce of lemon juice. You put that all into your shaker, and you give it a good shake. I'm just going to empty it into the glass, so you don't have to go too crazy. We're gonna top it off with some club soda and add a cherry. Whoops. And there you have a Limoncello sour.